Welcome to English video classes. This is Shailaja Adimulapu, working as English school assistant at ZPHS Bommanapalli. This is my 6th video. Hope you are enjoying COVID holidays. By the same time, you are learning by online classes. How are you, students? Okay, today we'll learn 10th class reflections. Not only for 10th class, for all the classes, but this is especially for 10th class reflections. It means, let us go to formative assessment. Formative assessment is for 20 marks, as you have already known. Here in formative assessment, there are 4 tools. One is reflections, second one is written work, third one is project work, and fourth one is slip test. Today we'll learn how to attempt the reflections. You'll see, children, reflections means thoughts. It is purely creative. Why? Because your thoughts are different from others' thoughts. So reflections means you have to produce or present in oral and written form. Students have to read a text or a story or a picture, and you have to write something about the thing. There may be a paper clipping also, newspaper article also, anything. But you have to think and you have to write on your own. Hope you can understand the basic thing of this reflections. Reflections means thoughts. As we all know, children, suppose, how can we read a picture? Yes, our mind is reading a picture or a situation. On seeing a picture, you get immediately some idea or opinion that is very much common to any person. These are the things you have to write, and these are the evidences for awarding marks in FA reflections. Okay, students, then how I know you are doing all these things, but today I want to suggest you some more tips for this. What are those means? You can understand, children. Generally, on seeing a picture, for example, you are watching a picture of a street with dirty dustbins and the heap of garbage, and the drainages are filled with filth, and the street dogs are roaming here and there. Definitely you will get some idea, and you can write generally 6 or 7 sentences. That is in general. But here I am suggesting you can write a letter to newspaper editor also. Or you can share your feelings to your friend through a personal letter. Otherwise, you can write a message. Oh, you are getting, remember that all the discourses. Yes. Yes, students. FAs are the footsteps, are the foundation steps for SA. In SA, second paper, you are having the creative expression, C reading, that is completely on your own. So on seeing that type of paper clipping, I'll suppose a suicide attempt clipping is there in Enad or Vartha. That paper clipping, on seeing that one, you can write your opinion, no doubt. Okay. Later on, you can conversation also you can write, children. You can converse with your friend and you can write about that paper article. Like that, I am suggesting you to present different discourses through a story or paper clipping, picture, news article or anything. Okay, yes, you are getting remembering that about diary also. Yes, suppose if you want to write a diary about a picture or anything, murder or a riot, it means robbery, you can write a diary also. Suppose you have met with an accident, that also you can write. If you see the accident picture, you can write that matter as diary form. That all the discourses, if you practice in reflections, it will be very useful for you in SA exams also. These are the foundation steps. You can write message, conversation, newsletter, letter to editor, friend. Even then, if you want to create a new thing, means you can write play script also, students. Yes, you can perform that situation or the scene from the picture. You can perform a choreography. For that choreography also, you have to write a choreography script. It is suppose you can write a play script also. So for all your 4 FAs, I think you have to write at least 8 examples. For that, you can use all the discourses and you can get good ideas. Just tips for these are, you have to select the picture and it is better you have to go through the spellings thoroughly. You can use the spellings, whatever you know. And you have to try to write the sentences with simple grammatical aspects. Speech script also you can write. You may get practice all those. So I suggest you students, you have to read the picture or paper clipping or anything. You have to use the discourses to present your reflections. You can write the book review also. You are all very much familiar with the book review also. Okay students, hope you have understood all the suggestions from me. Okay, bye. See you in next video.